Hello. In some cases, we need to know the password we store in those connections. In this connection, I store the password here. But I don't know what it is. For some case, like I try to change the password, I need to know the current password. So in this video, I will try to show you how to decode the password we store in those connections. First of all, we need to know where those information are located. I mean the information of password and the information of connection. First, you need to go here. Application data, SQL developer system, and your version here. Then OC developer DB connection. Then we need to find the file here, connection.json. And the second, in almost same on the location in SQL developer, then we will go to SQL developer, then we find the file product reference. Then we open those files. On the first, in this, I have the connection like this, and the password like this, and the second connection and the password, and the third connection with the third password. All those passwords are encrypted. On the second file, we need to search for the keyword DB system ID. Only one keyword in this file, and we need to copy this value. So that's all we need. Then we need to decrypt on those information. We go to this website and we copy the system ID to here. Then we copy the password and base to here and click decrypt. So now you can see we decrypt the password to clear test for this connection. We do the same for the second connection. We copy the password and then base to here. We don't need to change the system ID, only one system ID on this. So this the password for second connection, and the same for the third connection. So now all passwords are decrypted. So now we know the password for on connection on our computer we store on this. However, if you find this method is a little bit of a complex for lots of steps, you can choose another option here. You go to this website. Then download the extension for SQL Developer. Then you go to the menu have checks for update. Then install from local file. We point to our downloads file and click next. Then this extension here is finished. then we need to restart SQL Developer. Yes. After restart SQL Developer, we go to the menu, the file here, then click on show me password. Now you can see it decrypt on password here, the connection with the password connection, username password connection, username password. It's much easier than the first method.